Hello and welcome to our Lighttoys Academy video. This time we will go over the process of uploading the light sequences into your Lighttoys FT devices. When you are finished with creating a light sequence program, it's time to learn how to upload it into your FT devices. If you want to program an FT device such as a zebra poi, zebra stick, boogang or similar, you will need an FT remote paired to these devices and a micro USB cable. If you're not sure how to pair your devices to an FT remote, don't worry, we've created a tutorial for this topic as well. You can find the link up here or in the video description. Let's get into programming your FT devices. Start by turning on all of the devices you want to program. They all have to be paired to the same FT remote. Connect this remote with a micro USB cable to your PC or Mac. Check the status bar in the LT Composer. It should turn green, like here, and tell you that you successfully connected the remote. Let's go into the upper right corner and click on the upload button. You will see this upload dialog pop up. In the left column, you have all of your tracks you just finished creating. Let's choose the one you want to upload by clicking on it. In the middle column, you have a list of all your FT devices paired to the FT remote. Select a device from the list. On the right side, a list of four available memory banks will be shown. Click on the one you would like to use to start the upload process. You should select the same bank across all of your devices that will be used in the same show. The upload is finished when the pulsing LEDs on your FT device go off. For a reliable upload, please make sure the FT device is close to the paired remote. I hope you enjoyed this and learned something new. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching. And let the light be with you.